Number 3. Show that 1 meter per second is equal to 3.6 kilometers per hour. Hint. Show that the explicit steps involved in converting 1 meter per second is equal to 3.6 kilometers per hour. Okay, so basically, it's just a very simple conversion. So we're looking to convert 1.0 meters per second, per 1 second, and we're going to convert that into kilometers per hour. And let's see if what we convert matches up to what it should be. So I like to think about this in a 3-step process. Convert meters to kilometers. The second step will be to convert seconds into hours. And then the third step will be to divide the kilometers by the hours. Step number 3. Okay, so part number 1. 1.0 meters, convert that into kilometers. So let's write down what we're given, 1.0 meters. I'm going to write meters in the denominator and kilometers in the numerator because I do know the relationship between the two, right? There are 1,000 meters in 1 kilometer. So therefore, this number should work out to be 0.001 kilometer. Great. That's the answer to part 1. Part number 2. 1 second, we're going to look to convert that into hours. So let's write down what we're given, 1 second. And we're going to write the seconds in the denominator. I don't know what the relationship is to hours, but I do know how many seconds there are in a minute. So I'm going to put that in the numerator, that every 1 minute has 60 seconds. The seconds will cancel. And then I put the minutes in the denominator next. And finally, I can put hours in the numerator because I do know the relationship. Minutes will cancel, and when I do this math, plug it into the calculator, 1 divided by 60 times 60 should be approximately 2.8 times 10 to the minus 4 hours. Great. Last but not least, step 3. Take your answer in part 1, 0.001 kilometers. Divide it by your answer from part 2, 2.8 times 10 to the minus 4 hours, and see what comes out. Plug that into the calculator, and we get, wow, 3.6 kilometers per hour. Who would have guessed? So it matches. Remember, if you guys like this video, just give us a thumbs up and click subscribe.